Home opener for the Cardinals as they host the Brewers. A beautiful day in St. Louis, and always a good day when Lou Brock is on the scene. Cardinals get right to work in the bottom of the first, already with a 2-0 lead. Yadier Molina builds on it here. Ribby single off Taylor Youngman. That makes it a 3-0 game. Now we go bottom two, man at second base for Matt Carpenter. Sends that one into right center. Domingo Santana olays that one. It's an RBI triple, and the Cardinals would build a 5-0 lead. That's where it stands, bottom three. It is Yadi back at the plate, just missing a 3-run homer. Settles for a Ribby double to make it a 6-0 game. Michael Wacha, the beneficiary of all the run support. Now with a 9-0 lead, top five in succession. He gets Jonathan Villar, Ramon Flores, and Keon Broxton all on called third strikes. The Cardinals crush the Brewers 10-1 in the home opener for St. Louis. Jeremy Hazelbaker continues his feel-good story. He goes 4-for-4 and is now batting .526 on the season. The teams are off on Tuesday before Chase Anderson takes the mound for Milwaukee on Wednesday as he battles Mike Leake.